Mob rule, police corruption, and a CSI caught in the frame for murder now on Five. Directed by the director of The Exorcist, William Friedkin, and with 10 grand up for grabs at the end. It's all new CSI on Five.